Hi, welcome to Techpacker. Today I'll be taking you through one of our more advanced features, automated grading. Grading is an integral part of clothing design and production. The grading rule allows us to have clothes that fit different body types and works out the measurements needed. The grading rule is set after the garment sample size, or also base size, is set within your Techpack. The base size is then graded up or down, depending on whether you want a smaller or larger size of your garment. However, this can often involve a lot of very difficult and complicated maths equations, so I'll show you how to do it quickly and easily with Techpacker. Let's jump right in. In Techpacker, you'll see that your Techpack is divided into three sections: sketches, materials, and measurements. You can grade your sample size in the measurements section. Before you get started, it's important to make sure you've set up your size range and your sample size. To confirm those have been set, all your size columns should be highlighted in green, while the sample size should be highlighted in a darker shade of green. In case they are not set, or you wish to reset them, you can do that from your Techpacker settings by clicking this wheel icon on the top of your page and under your size range settings tab. Now, to activate auto grading, click on this icon located in the options panel of your measurements section. As soon as you activate this function, you'll notice all your size gradings will be visible at the bottom right corner of each corresponding measurement cell. These are your size gradings, automatically calculated based on your measurement specifications. Now, to adjust your gradings, use this toggle button to switch to your grading view. As you can see, the values here are basically flipped for you to edit your own grading rule. Let's go ahead and adjust the grading rule for this particular point of measurement with the exact same grading increments. Once done, switch back to your measurements view, and now you can see the all size specifications are now automatically adjusted based on the grading rule we have just added. And that's not all. Whenever you adjust your sample size specifications here, Techpacker will automatically adjust other measurements based on your set grading rule. Finally, if you prefer to manually adjust your other size measurements, you can always deactivate grading by clicking the same icon, and you can edit the sizes to your liking. So, that's how to use Techpacker to create a grading sheet. No maths required. If you'd like to learn more about the tips and tricks of creating a perfect Techpack, why not check out our help desk chapters online? Thanks for watching.